Of course, the referee stopped that match when Umberto was injured. Hot start right away in this one.
Yeah, Ricochet out of the gates, 100 miles an hour, bringing the fight to the United States champion. But this is where Sheamus turned the tide. Boom! Clothesline nearly took Ricochet's head off, and now things continue to get worse for Ricochet.
Sheamus attempting to beat a hole into the chest of Ricochet.
Of all the superstars that have attempted to answer Sheamus's open challenge, it's almost as though the Celtic Warrior is insulted, that he's incensed by the fact that anyone's willing to accept the challenge.
Sheamus shouldn't be surprised. There's a lot of hungry superstars in that locker room that would do anything for an opportunity to become United States champion.
There it is. A little Dublin smile.
Out of disrespect, too.
Sheamus telling the official he's only trying to cheer Ricochet up. It's in the heat of battle, not easily done.
That's the thing with these open challenges. Sheamus places these open challenges, number one, to beat his opponent, but also to embarrass and humiliate whoever answers that challenge.
It's Sheamus's way of planting his flag on the Monday Night Raw roster. He is the United States champion. If you want an opportunity at his title, you've got to beat him first.
Just about 16 minutes, fellas, until WrestleMania Backlash and 5 championship matches. 7 o'clock Eastern, streaming live exclusively on Peacock.
Even grounded, Ricochet continues to fight.
No absence of will from Ricochet.
Well, the stories I've heard about Ricochet, he's got the aerial mastery and that astonishing offense. Right now, it's been all defense.
Ricochet hasn't really had much of an opportunity.
Just manhandling Ricochet is Sheamus.
Sheamus has just been smothering Ricochet.
Raining down those elbows. Ricochet desperately trying to create some separation.
This is what it's going to take. This is what it takes to hang with the Celtic Warrior. Next level aggression.
Oh my God. What a response.
Ricochet answers with a boot of his own, and the champion is staggered.
Sheamus is stunned. This is a huge opening right now for Ricochet.
These two athletes unleashing the heavy artillery here in this one.
Ricochet now trying to summon his resolve and take advantage, but Sheamus comes right back.
Look at the power of the Celtic Warrior hoisting Ricochet toward the top turnbuckle. Ricochet doing his best to escape.
Ricochet better hold on for dear life.
Whoa.
Oh. Two boots and the champion goes down for the moment.
Now Ricochet.
This could be the opening Ricochet was waiting for. Hangs Sheamus across the top rope. Ricochet with the target acquired.
Whoa! Off the top rope.
Beautiful springboard clothesline takes down the United States champion. Running shooting star.
Make it twice.
Oh, wow.
Into
Ricochet
the cover.
Now hooks the leg. Sheamus able to kick out.
Two count for Ricochet. Now is not the time, though, to let frustration seep in. Take another look here.
Ricochet, a superstar not beholden to the laws of gravity. Picture perfect acai moonsault. Nearly kept the Celtic Warrior down for the count of three.
And the key here right now is that Sheamus is reeling. You can see Sheamus favoring his rib cage after that moonsault from Ricochet.
Eye-popping athleticism from Ricochet.
Sharp forearm to the lower back of Sheamus. Ricochet looking at
it. Yeah, I don't know about this.
Ricochet deceptively powerful, but Sheamus still one step ahead.
Oh, what a move by Ricochet.
Oh, man.
And the counter with a knee to the face.
Ricochet up and over the champion. Backstabber connects.
Ricochet with enough wherewithal to deliver that backstabber, and now Ricochet. I think he's thinking about going up top again.
I don't know if Sheamus realizes it, but this is not the part of the ring he wants to be in as we look back at this thunderous knee right to the side of Ricochet's jaw. The fact that Ricochet's still in this fight, impressive in and of itself. But can Ricochet make something big happen?
Ricochet trying to will himself on right now.
Spending a lot of time.
Back in position, springboard,
nailed it!
Hooks the leg on Sheamus.
Almost.
2.5.
Almost got him.
Look at this once more, the spectacular athleticism, most importantly, the impact. Ricochet launching himself and landing exactly where he wanted, but Sheamus just refusing to stay down.
Well, that look a moment ago on the face of Ricochet, dawning on him just how close he was to putting Sheamus away.
This is where doubt begins to creep into an athlete's mind. You've hit your best shot on multiple occasions, but can't finish the job. Ricochet now from the heavens, target acquired.
Ricochet may finish the job right here. Nobody home.
No.
Able to avoid the bro kick, rolls him up.
Hold it down, no.
Whoa.
Oh, that's it, Ricochet's
yeah,
out.
A thunderous knee from Sheamus.
Done.
And it is over. Sheamus able to capitalize.
Here is your winner, the United States champion, Sheamus.
My goodness, what a battle. The United States champion issued the open challenge, was prepared for a fight, and Ricochet provided one. But here in the closing moments, Ricochet able to evade the bro kick, but pay attention to this connection. That would turn the lights out on just about anyone walking the planet Earth. Sheamus got it all.